Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the commencement for the class of 2022. Thank you.
You may be seated. Like many of you today, I stand here looking towards a future full of endless possibilities. With our diplomas in hand, this day marks the beginning of a new chapter in our lives that will broaden our horizons as we leave the doors of Batavia High School. But what is the price of these countless possibilities? In the past, present, and future, the armed forces of the United States have and will continue to protect the peace and prosperity of our country. Many of you may personally know someone in your life that has served or intends to serve in the military. I find that these individuals share one thing in common: a lifelong commitment to selfless service. They possess a willingness to put their lives on the line for people whose names they will often never know. These are decisions that take tremendous courage. Through their upholding of the values of honor, courage, service, and self-sacrifice, students like you and I have the privilege of being able to take hold of all the opportunities that come our way and define our own future. There are those who have served with the utmost diligence and are recognized for their service for the rest of their lives, while there are also those who pay the ultimate sacrifice for our freedom. At this time, would all veterans, active duty service members, guardsmen, reservists, and those who intend on serving, please stand to be recognized. Thank you for your commitment to this nation, and thank you for providing the safety needed for our guaranteed future. Now, would everyone please stand? Gentlemen, remove your hats as you recite the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good evening, family, friends, teachers, and administration. It is my honor to welcome you to NIU and to extend our deepest gratitude on behalf of my fellow graduates, the class of 2022. Tonight, we recognize everything and everyone that helped us stand here in this moment. Tonight, we reflect on the hard moments, the obstacles we have faced and walked through, navigating the fears and doubts of unprecedented times, the COVID-19 pandemic, and the days of e-learning, coping with the stress of balancing rigorous academics alongside extracurricular activities or jobs, persevering through the times when we did not feel seen or heard or treated fairly, and accepting the times when we did not receive the award or acknowledgement that we had hoped for. But today, we also rejoice in the celebration and the moments of resilience, the times when we succeeded after experiencing failure, the moments we performed our best show or gave our best presentations, the times when we heard our name called at the competition, or the crowd cheering for a win at a game, or the applause after our best performance, the moments when artwork or trophies or awards were displayed, the times when we became deeply passionate about what we were learning, or the moments we refused to be silent or unseen. In the last 18 years, we have experienced a lot. We have faced uncharted waters, we have endured a plethora of obstacles, and we have ultimately grown in more ways than I can count. We should feel an overwhelming sense of pride for what we have faced, what we have accomplished, and how far we have come. This journey would not have been possible if it was not for our families, who were our compasses when we did not know what direction we were facing. We relied on our teachers to equip us with the tools, lessons, and skills necessary, no matter the challenge. And we would not have remained strong without the friendships that were made along the way. Each journey over the past 4 years has not been the same. We have had our personal challenges and obstacles, dreams and accomplishments, celebrations and stories. Our paths have all been different. Yet we are all here today. We have persevered and endured. We celebrate today because of everything that has led us to this moment. So before we walk across the stage, let me leave you with this final thought. As we take a step in the next direction, embrace every experience, both the obstacles and the celebrations, and use them to propel you forward on your continued journey. Congratulations, class of 2022. Thank you.
One in 7 billion. That's what each and every one of you is. One in 7 billion. Now, for a minute, I just want you all to think about how crazy that is. Over the past 17 years, we've learned what it's like to live a life in Batavia. You know, we've learned everything from our fellow Batavia citizens to our treasured Batavia traditions. But like I just mentioned, we are a mere one in 7 billion. There's so much in this world that we don't know, so much that we just weren't able to learn in class. And while this is the end of our Batavia educational careers, the learning that has characterized the past 17 years is all but finished. Each and every one of you is on a different journey. And similarly, each and every one of you will have a different experience in learning. Some of us will continue in the traditional sense with books and lectures, while others will go about learning their crafts to become skilled artisans and trade workers. Though, no matter which path you have chosen, there is one form of learning that we should always practice: learning about others. Nelson Mandela once said, "Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world." Now, some may tell themselves, oh, Mandela means going out and becoming more book smart. And then others will say, no, he means becoming smarter in a street and practical sense. Now, how I look at it is we need to become smarter and more knowledgeable in the lives and experiences of our peers. It is through this, as Mandela encourages us, where we will truly change the world. As many of you can probably see, parents included, the world before us is already changing. With COVID, we grew further away, literally, but also in a figurative sense. You see, our extended separation and isolation allowed preformed prejudices and stereotypes to dictate the way we think about others, including our very own peers. Becoming more knowledgeable about the lives and experience of others will allow us to build bridges and connect with the other 7 billion. So when I say learn about others, what I mean is get to know your neighbors, get to know your roommates, get to know your fellow human beings. Learn about them to become the person that others can rely on for unconditional support. Learn about them to become the individual that others can talk to when they need it most. Become that individual that makes a positive impact on the lives of their peers just because they took the time to sit down and learn more about them. Right now, our society has grown to be very close-minded. We reject the values and opinions of others before we've even heard them. As the next generation to lead, we need to keep an open mind and learn from the experiences of our peers, so we can develop a sense of how different people lead different lives. Too often, we forfeit the ability to garner relationships with others without even taking the time to talk to them. You only live once, and I can assure you that the relationships you develop with others by simply learning more about them will make it worthwhile. Now, leaving here today, whatever path you choose, always pursue a higher education. Learn not because you have to, but for the sake of learning, for the sake of creating meaningful connections with those around you, for the sake of changing the world. Thank you, and congratulations, class of 2022.
I should have let Jacob do it. I'm sorry. All right. First off, I would like to extend my congratulations to all the students, families, and friends that are here today to celebrate this outstanding accomplishment. Students, your success comes with a lot of help and support. Not only support that comes from home, but also here at Batavia School District 101. Students, make sure to take a moment today to thank all those that have helped you reach this milestone and have given you the support you needed these past 4 years to ensure your success, not only here at BHS, but in preparation for success that you will have in the future. For those wondering, yes, that portion of my speech was completely copy and pasted. That was a joke, no one laughed, that's okay. Okay. Who's ever sitting next to Coach Bruni, tell him to stop calling me. I'm a little bit busy here. Yeah, I see you. Okay. When Dr. Smith broke the news to me that I was voted on by students to give the graduation speech, I didn't want to believe her. I was waiting and hoping she would tell me, just kidding, because believe it or not, this is way outside my comfort zone. For those that don't know me, now I'm going to apologize here. I'm going to drop the F-bomb. I would say, most people would say I am fun. I like to have fun, sometimes at others' expense, but the fact I'm up here doing this speech right now and way outside of my comfort zone, I want to let you all know you had the last laugh on Coach C. Even my 7-year-old daughter said, Dad, you're a dean, you're gonna get booed off the stage. That made me feel great. But I'm extremely proud and honored that you all chose me. It really, truly is an honor to be up here today. I know many of you sitting in the crowd have a lot of different emotions. Some of you are happy high school's over. Some of you are sad because you're gonna miss friends. And some, you're worried about the future. And all those emotions are okay. As you move through your journey, you'll have many different highs and lows. No matter where your journey takes you, just remember a few things. You will have successes and you will have failures. I know many of you are afraid to fail, but the failures are what truly shape you into who you are and who you will become. I know that might sound crazy, but think about it. All of you sitting here right now have a dream of some sort. In order to reach your dreams, you can't be afraid to fail. And if you do fail, you need to pick yourself back up and bet on yourself and try again. The only time you truly fail is when you stop believing and stop working towards that dream. In the weight room, we have a phrase, bulldog culture is contagious. And that doesn't just apply to athletes, but all of you. What that phrase simply means is this. We are bulldogs. We aren't afraid of hard work. We aren't afraid to overcome obstacles. We face adversity head on, and we expect to be successful. Success isn't determined by how much money you make, the size of the house you live in, or the type of car you drive. In my opinion, success is defined as never settling for anything less than the best in school, in your future career, or in your relationships. Life will be a roller coaster, full of ups and downs. However, hard work and grit always perseveres. Always remember, in the words of the legendary poet Tupac Shakur, during your life, never stop dreaming. No one can take away your dreams. Thank you.
Welcome everyone to this special occasion as we celebrate a momentous event for the students in front of us. We are thrilled to all be here together. This room is full of artists, scholars, athletes, musicians, artisans, and so much more. We have had the pleasure of watching them mature and grow in an ever-changing and sometimes scary world. On a lighter note, each year we ask the seniors to pick a song as their walk-off song. This year, they picked 22 by Taylor Swift. So in honor of that, I will provide you with my top 22 pieces of advice. No, I'm not doing that. You don't want to hear from me. So I did go to the artist herself for advice. Taylor recently gave a commencement address and provided some advice to graduates about making mistakes. In her address, she said, "My experience has been that mistakes led to the best things in my life. Getting back up, dusting yourself off, and seeing who still wants to hang out with you afterwards and laugh about it. That's a gift." I have to say, I did not think I would be going to Taylor Swift for advice. But I like the idea of failing and getting back up is a lesson that we all need to embrace. Without mistakes and failures, we do not grow. On a side note, I am aware that our graduates are in full cringe mode now, that a middle-aged woman used a pop star for a graduation advice. And side note, I had no idea that Coach C was gonna use Tupac Shakur, so full cringe mode. So I'm gonna get out of the way for the part of the evening you've been waiting for. But thank you, and I wish you the very best. Continue to inspire, fail, and learn, and have a wonderful night. I would now like to turn it over to our superintendent, Dr. Hitchens.
Well done. The mission of Batavia Schools is to ensure that each and every student learns and grows. The way that we, the faculty that you see here today, the Board of Education here up on the stage, your principals are all here, the way that we ensure that you are prepared for your future is by establishing graduation requirements. You made it here today because each and every one of you has successfully met those requirements for graduation, but that only tells part of your story. We see you as more than your academics. We see your other accomplishments, strengths, talents, and other things that are not on your transcript. There's also an expectation of our whole community to ensure you learn and grow in other ways. In fact, a few years ago, we gathered some of you, some parents, some staff members, some community members, and they helped us build a portrait of a graduate. This portrait is the community's shared visions of our hopes for you. The Batavia community wants you to be curious, to demonstrate emotional intelligence, to have good communication skills, and they want you to have initiative. I'm proud to report to you and everyone in the community that you have successfully completed the necessary requirements for graduation, both those that are on your transcripts and those that are not graded. I can now proudly certify that you have earned the right to be called graduates of Batavia High School. Congratulations.
Good evening. I'm extraordinarily excited to be on this stage tonight as a representative of the Board of Education. As a board member, there is no event that fills us with more excitement and pride than graduation. And we didn't become board members because we like meetings, lots and lots of meetings. We ran for the school board because we believe in the power of education. And tonight, we get to witness each of you taking that education and stepping out into the world as you begin the phase, the next phase of your journey, wherever that journey takes you. So the Board of Education thanks you for allowing us the privilege of sharing this moment with you tonight. So it is with great pleasure that I invite Mr. Scott Bayer and Mr. Dominic Catero to the podium so we can start handing out your diplomas.
Ife Bidoku. Jacob R. Arulandu. Sophia Lillian Johnson. Micah Zane Shimizu. Alexis Sophia Abel. Molly Paige Aquaviva. Olivia Renee Adamczyk. Rachel M. Adams. Tierra Angel Ann Adams. Fakayo Simon Efalorin. Daniel Afrazi. Mayank Agarwal. Tyler James Ahrens. Lauren Cecile Aiken. Elizabeth Ann Allholm. Christian Alexander George Allen. Madeline Jane Alster. Tommy Altamirano. Leslie Ruby Alvarez. Austin Joseph Ambrose. Bailey Olivia Anderson. Jacob Michael Anderson. Juliana Faith Anderson. Dominic Arthur Anzalone. Maria Eileen Anzalone. Lauren Azeltine. Molly Jane Babchek. Jeremy M. Bayerga Padilla. Deja Monet Bailey. Gavin T. Bailey. Paige Elena Bain. Daniel Paul Baish. Aspen Noel Baker. Christina Nicole Baker. Sydney Aniela Belatovich. Rachel Balsamo. Sydney Lauren Bamilis. William Ryan Bartle. Drew Bartles. Ava Sophia Bartolotta. Grace Elizabeth Barris. Alexandra Olivia Bauman. Jacob P. Baxter. Dylan Scott Beckley. Bradley Ronald Bielfus. Delaney Noel Bailing. Corey Berg. Evan G. Bianco. Luke G. Bianco. Skylar Autumn Beester. Benjamin Ryan Bland. Samuel Joseph Blazier. Addison Margaret Bloom. Zachary Thomas Bogdan. Carson Bollinger. Caden Ryan Boyce. Demir Jonathan Brandt. Alyssa Victoria Anton Brash. Molly Marie Breitsbrock. Isabella Gail Bridgewater. Isabella Claire Brooks. Kayla J. Brown. William R. Brown. Jackson Daniel Brummel. Jasmine Shatira Buckley. Jalen Jerome Buckley. Davion Tyreek Buffman. Andrea Lynn Bowman. Lorelei Bliss Burke. Stana Marie Burke. Amanda Marie Bush. Isaiah D. Byansky. Caitlin Angela Callahan. Joseph J. Caltagirone. Joseph Seong Carlson. Tyler James Carney. Tristan Blake Carocha. Catherine Noia Casey. Jocelyn Cassianos. Karina Lauren Chapman. Elvis Tan Chow. Ebony Elizabeth Chavez. Liam C. Cheney. Lucas James Cherry. Madeline Holova. Evan Thomas Sycon. Olivia Lucia Centula. Levi Williams Clark. Ashton James Clemens. Jacob Thomas Clemens. Reese Ann Cobb. Lauren Cole. Jaden Elizabeth Collins. Janatus L. Colon Rivera. Cole D. Conklin. Morgan Margaret Connell. Allison Renee Cooper. Brady Andrew Corkin. Madeline Emma Cortez. Gavin Coyle. Laura Catherine Creech. Chloe Marceline Davis. Emma Day. Claire Dean. Morgan Alyssa DeBartemacher. Maxine Gabrielle Del Mundo. Luke Benjamin Damask. Nicholas Michael DiNardo. Joshua Christopher Deneau. Connor Lee Desmet. Miguel A. Diaz. Andrew S. DeSirio. Connell G. Doherty. Peter George DeMondon. Colin T. Duransky. Joshua Serafin Dornink. Rhiannon Hope Dowdell. Henry A. Downing. Joseph John Downs. Angel Duarte. Mauricio Duran. Haley Elizabeth Durso. Dylan Lloyd Edwards. Maddie Elizabeth Edwards. Samantha Carly Edwards. Sophia Christine Elias. Alexandra Sophia Ellis. Jillian Elizabeth Enger. Cameron Patrick Lynn English. Reed Matthew Erickson. Philip D. Ernst. Abigail Escamilla. Angelina Janet Espinoza. Emily Elise Ewell. Joseph Evangelista. Justin Caleb Vega. Jonah Fallon. Madeline Grace Fossauer. Elena Grace Felsky. Peyton Fennell. Sarah C. Finley. Tanner Marie Fleury. Catherine Flores. Megan Elizabeth Force. Elizabeth Lynn Force. Renee Elise Forsyth. Nicholas Fortino. Madison Grace Foy. Rebecca Ruth Gamlin. Anaya Garcia. Chella Garcia. Jennifer Garcia. Vanessa Roslo Garcia. Ryan Marie Gianfrancesco. Kayla Bree Giesen. Johnny Gilder. Francesca Giuliano. Caden James Glantz. Joseph Fidel Corinas Cardenas. Brian Golden. Madison Starr Goldman. Ben George Goliak. Robbie Gonzalez Jr. Matthew Gould. Candace May Grisette. Peyton Alexis Gruber. Thomas Ray Gruber. Cameron M. Grill. Giovanni Guerrero. Liliana V. Guerrero. Gianna Nicole Guido. Autumn Rose Gunnell. Summer Hope Gunnell. Timothy Ronald Gustin. Brianna R. Hegeman. Caroline Grace Hager. Aubrey Christine Hahn. Kendall Marie Hall. Benjamin T. Hansen. Braden Wolf Harriet. Jason Lee Hartness. Amir Hoskovich. Natalie J. Hatch. Tyler Hayworth. Natalie Hayden. Gabriella Haynes. Piper Quinn Healy. Piper Mackenzie Heck. Derek William Heine. Gabriella Rose Helfer. Isabella G. Helm. Cole Everett Henriksen. Justine Renee Heron. Michael B. Hillquist. Ethan J. Horde. Kelsey Grace Hoffman. Jacob Homan. William Homan. Jordan Holcomb. Ryan L. Holden. Luke Christopher Hoogland. Kylie Sue Horseman. Sydney Marie Horseman. Jennifer Ann Hotko. Ethan Joseph Howard. Alexander Matthew Howard. Ryan W. Howard. Sarah Rianne Huck. Alyssa Hurley. Mateo Iriare. Ethan Ivan. Madeline Grace Jacobs. Anthony Christopher Johnson. Devion Contrell Johnson Woodley. Isabella Sai Hong Johnson. Julia Grace Johnson. Noah Luke Johnson. Colin Avery Jonas. Alicia Janice Jones. Katie Cabey. Ryan David Cayley. Mazen Kanan. Hannah Rose Carius. Joshua Robert Karwoski. Liam Patrick Keane. Ryan Michael Kearse. Tyler Andrew Kent. Jordan Paige Kettleson. Ryan Kinnerk. Carlin Elizabeth King. Zachary Andrew Klutz. Morgan Elizabeth Kotara. Aiden Koziel. Joseph Michael Krantz. Carrie Ann Krivograd. Anna Catherine Kroger. Brady Kroll. Devlin Michael Kerr. Matthew David Kerr. Simon Timothy Kerr. Zoe Elise Kerr. Josephine Rose Koretsky. Kaylee Isabel Kuszewski. William B. Lambert. Holly S. Langdon. Aiden Scott Lang. Benjamin Larson. Giovanna Amurum Larson. Anna Helen Lorich. David Lianos. Skylar Renee Leatherman.
Gabriel Conrad Labawa. Jackson Carl Ladowan. Bryce Warren James Leach. Lizzie Alaya Leon. Benjamin Kirk Lerdell. Grant John Lorette Kaufman. Samantha Lewis. Brandon Liao. Philip Limenez. Dennis Nicholas Lemuris. Logan Ludalin. Steve Lynn. Isabella Rose Linz. Troy Gino Leroux. Lucy Simon Lisberg. Elizabeth Ann Lishimer. Connor Charles McCauley. Samantha Mahin. Sophia Francesca Majors. Maya Hopstead Malay. Renea Maybe. Tyler L. Mason. Mackenzie Ray Madisick. Violet Shay McCann. Henry Owen McClure. Maya McCombs Hankis. Sam McDermott. Molly Helga Mingling McDonald. Desert Rain McGar. Ashling Madeline McGrath. Charles C. McHugh. Macy McHugh. Lily Nicole McLaughlin. Nicole Genevieve McLaughlin. Austin James McNamara. Kirsten Ryan McQuillan. Ethan Meering. Carter Andrew Meitzler. Diana Maria Mendoza. Jose Velasquez. Nadia Davinia Mendoza. Eric H. Meyer. Catherine Joanne Myers. Brooke Ashley Myra. Sarah Elizabeth Michael. Joseph Edwin Miller. Matthew Minnick. Marissa Miralegro. Madeline Mishura. Manasseh Manarez. Lorenzo Joseph Montaleno. Elena R. Moore. Diana Marlin Mora. Karina Morfin. Shanoa Sky Lois Moses. McGuire William Moss. Bridget Isabella Morena. Kalia Elise Mullen. Megan Grace Mumford. Brianna Lynn Munoz. Catherine Margaret Napravnik. Nicole Emplea Narcissa. Brooke Catherine Nazos. Claire Mary Nazos. Jacqueline Grace Nelson. Zachary Thomas Nena. Mira Rose Nevins. Eric Newberry. Jessica Lynn Newberry. Kevin Michael Nedvej. Christian David Norris. Christopher Northrup. Anders Nyland. Brian Tanner Oaks. Avanthi Obundage. Dylan O'Connell. Jacob Andrew Oak. Zachary Christopher Ochkevki. Jessica Ann Paletti. Scott Anthony Parker. Austin James Parmalee. Raina Patel. Jonathan Edward Policky. Alice Pelmany. Cindy Pena. Jason Joni Pena. Katie Pena Garcia. Madison Poplansky. Mason Allen Pepping. Grace Ava Pereira. Alexandria Perez. Rivaldo E. Perez. Samuel Vance Pershing. James Kenneth Petrie. Brianna Isabel Piccini. Cameron J. Piro. Abigail Elizabeth Pivovarchek. Tamaj Flagbutwith. Olivia Nicole Pollock. Samuel Charles Pollock. Spencer Pratts. Samantha Prezioso. Nicholas Scott Prier. Kira C. Prince. Miles J. Prodell. Ryan Paul Brzezinski. Leah K. Putton. Ivan Willis Pinn. Gianna Nicole Coranta. Adish D. Rajan. Emily Ramirez. Kevin Ashel Ramirez. Michael Fujimori Ramirez. Grace Randish Stone. Maya Juliana Rayford. Brian Christopher Reeder. Kyle Christopher Reeder. Grace Ann Regner. Paula Reyes. Calvin James Richard. Julian Alexander Ricky. Cooper Scott Rojas. Paxson Michael Rio. Anthony Jordan Roberts. India Alexia Robinson. Luke Andrew Robitelli. Amanda Sophia Romero. Rogelio Rosales. Reagan Rude. Evan Gamenti Rudick. Logan Sines. Eden Andromeda Sojourn. Galen Patrick Sagarin. Eleni Salas. Gabriel J. Salgado. Amaya Maribel Salinas. Lily May Saloga. Quinn Solaris. Gabriel Sammy. Sandra Pelo Sanchez. Amos Eugene Sanders Jr. Tyler Joseph Sapper. Alyssa Lynn Sarek. Brian Thomas Sartain. Charlie Saul. Brady Ann Krista Saxon. Ellie Rose Schick. Katrina Rose Schlichter. Aurora Evian Schmidt. Taylor Schuster. Kevin Sanchez. Jackson Shore. Jacqueline Faye Schrader. Megan Allison Schuloff. Garrison Noble Schultz. Sophie Rian Schwab. Ashley Sego. Brody Ruth Reese Sightsinger. Gianna Marie Serpico. Rachel Joy Shanklin. Violetta Mia Shaw. Ainsley Jane Shields. Luke Andrew Shimizu. Sydney Elizabeth Short. Joanna Ray Schubert. Basit Siddiqui. Logan G. Sims. Olivia G. Singer. Sarah Ain Sinovich. Wesley James Skirmont. Charles Nolan Sleds. Kylie Joy Sloan. Benjamin C. Smith. Anthony Soros. Innocenzo Richard Solano. Chloe Ann Sofa. Blake Michael Soder. Olivia Ann Stark. Eleanor Lynn Stenman. Liam Murphy Stevens. Hunter Storm Stevens. Brandon Dean Studebaker. Tyler R. Sudler. Abigail E. Sutton. Anna Noelle Saberla. Nathan C. Saberla. Alex David Taylor. Dylan James Taylor. Kira Ava Taylor. Ryan Connor Taylor. Alexandra Quintero Tellez. Caden Nathaniel Temple. Grant W. Theobald. Michael Thiel. Jackson Donald Theme. Kelly Lynn Toman. Stern Robert James Trisilis. Jackson E. Tunkovich. Enzo R. Torres. Mia Katharina Torreso. Trenton Edward Tusana. Tessa Corin Towers. Logan Townsend. Allison Teresa Trigger. Abigail Tutt. Vaughn Valentino. Christopher Martin Benko Jr. Tyler Logan Versillo. Nicholas G. Varelli. Xavier Visser. J. Vivekandun. Abigail Blair Valerie Boken. Susan Vosaji. Gabriella Voza. Hannah Faith Verba. Catherine Walker. Tristan Robert Walker. Annalise Luli Warren. Savannah Elizabeth Washington. Alexis Wasmond. Ava Rose Wiggy. Zoe Morgan Weeks. Abigail Marie Wertz. Zoe Anna Wagerch. Emma Wierick. Stephen C. Wierick. Joseph Timothy Wells. Anna Isabel Wenzel. Kelly Nicole Wenzel. Trevor David White. John Christian Wickland. Della Kathleen Williams. Nui Nguyen. Cole Winkle. Austin Michael Winslow. Daniel J. Wintz. Delaney C. Wintz. Rebecca L. Worth. Brianna Wolfen. Maya Isabella Wondolowski. Anita Lee Yee. Austin Yoon. Judith Hope Simone Young. Jeremy Adam Zagarin. Natalie Elise Zakorski. Luke Lewis Zahner. Yasmina Zatar. Lauren Ann Zvedovic. Nicolette Rose Zdenovic.
Hold up, relax. Distinguished guests, teachers, staff, families, students, and the soon-to-be graduates of the class of 2022. Right. We are here to commemorate our times together, celebrate our accomplishments, and most importantly, we're here to graduate. That's right. Graduation for all of us means venturing toward a new horizon that will change our lives. The past 4 years have been eventful. We have witnessed a pandemic, multiple mass shootings, RIP to those kids in Texas. We have witnessed political and social upheaval. We have witnessed wars, and we've also witnessed the Chicago Bulls make a return to the playoffs. That's right. The world around us has changed, and so have we. Before we toss our caps and then leave, I want to remind us of the growth we have experienced. Our physical, mental, emotional, and academic growth culminates in why we're gathered here tonight. The audience sees graduates, family members, former students, and friends. However, I see nervous individuals optimistic about taking the next step in their lives. I see many individuals undecided on the path they want to take, but I know that they will figure it out. I see people who don't know what is next, but they are ready to take on life's challenges. I also see human beings. As honest and pure as those words sound, we're human, and we all make mistakes. Let me remind you of one of my mistakes. In the eighth grade, I jumped off the high dive into a 14-foot deep pool at the class field trip at the quarry. What seemed like a moment of excitement turned into a nightmare. Sometimes mistakes are small, and sometimes they have serious consequences, but they have their purpose. The secret power behind mistakes is the lessons and experiences available to us for self-improvement and growth. Personally, I eventually learned how to swim. But it wasn't easy. That's right. Tonight, we are all jumping off the high dive. Are you ready to swim? I love that energy. There will be days we will feel lonely, days we will question our identity, our role in society. We will question if we can achieve our dreams. We will look for a shoulder to cry on, somebody to lean on, and we will wonder how many challenges we must face. But we shouldn't run away. We should keep trying. We should keep making mistakes, and we should keep fighting. I don't know what the future holds. However, I know who we are. We are Bulldogs. I know, and we must never forget where we are from. We are from Batavia. And we must never forget to cherish our relationships, cherish the good memories, and cherish that we attended Batavia High School. Fellow graduates, as we depart, I want us to remember the words of Michael Josephson, to take pride in how far we've come and have faith in how far we can go, and never forget to enjoy the journey. Now, if you'll please stand and remove the tassels from your caps. Oh, my God. Yeah, I did it. Congratulations to the class of 2022.
Dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast.